Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has left the building.